It's the final of the World Table Tennis Championships, and Stephen Howard leads Christopher Howard by 15-13.